Since I was a child, I was passionate about constructing, and I was passionate about plastic art, painting, colors, drawing. My fascination with architecture comes from the inking pen. It was fascinating to me that with a black line, you can draw a boundary, you can define a space for someone. The pandemic has had a positive impact in terms of people's awareness of being at home and the quality of how a home should be. It's funny because you would think that the ideas come when I go to the place, but in fact the ideas come after. They come at a moment of unexpected restfulness, like you're driving and you're not thinking about the project, or you're walking from one place to the other in a moment of in-between. Your reality starts in your mind, and what you see ends up happening in your life. You have had this experience all the time, you know, strange synchronicities, coincidences, parts of dream that reappear in life.